For Christmas, my parents got me a Texas waffle maker, and I figured it was time to test it out.